about it. I mean, it was years ago. Since then, you've had so much success. What's been your biggest pinch me moment in the last few years?
I think just the billboards that I've been getting, the opportunities, and the fact that my family in Toronto and some, you know, friends that live in London have been able to see it. Just being in New York, Times Square, and Toronto and London, I was pretty blown away. Absolutely.
Tell me a little bit about the track Selfish, because you just dropped it and your fans are obsessed.
Thank you. Oh my God. It's actually one of my favorite records too. And it was just like a pouring of a past relationship that I never really got to talk about. And, you know, somebody that I gave so much to, and in the end I felt really robbed in that situation. And so, yeah, it was just like, I really want to make a song revisiting that time, because again, there was so much that I did not talk about in my music, and it's been exciting revisiting those moments and kind of like healing from them.
You've said in the past too that you almost felt like you were censoring yourself in your music. Where was that pressure coming from, and how did you learn to release it?
The pressure, that's a good question. The pressure definitely came from societal expectations, cultural expectations, what, you know, your family wants of you, and also just sort of what is expected of you as a woman. It made me feel very complacent and comfortable, and yeah, I felt like I was slowly just dying. I was extremely depressed, and I wasn't in love with music as much anymore, and it was a moment where it clicked for me that I could be multi-dimensional, I could be multi-layered, I could be all of these things, and there's nothing wrong with that. I could be a Somali girl, I could wear a beautiful garment that pays, you know, homage to my beautiful culture, and that's really what it is for so long I was struggling and picking an identity, but I'm all of these things. So I celebrate it all, I bring it out into, you know, my music, into my artistry, videos. Yeah, it's no longer, running away from one and trying to figure out what it is. It's blending it together in the best way that I know how. And it's a process, right? I'm still figuring it out, honestly.